Noong Sabado, inanunsyo ng Careless Music sa kanilang social media accounts na epektibo nitong July 29, hindi na nila talent ang aktres na si Liza Soberano. Taong 2022 nang nagpa-manage si Liza sa kumpanya ni James Reid na Careless.
Decision niya, umalis sa Careless.
Binanggit ba niya sa iyo kung bakit siya aalis?
We have different, I guess, career paths.
Okay.
You know, mas focused siya sa US career niya.
Mm-hmm.
You know, going in Hollywood, all of that. And kami, mas focused dito sa Pilipinas.
Nilinaw ni James na ibang team ang humahawak ng negotiations ni Liza sa Hollywood. As far as you know, sino nang humahawak sa kanya ngayon?
No one. Now that she's no longer with Careless, I know she has a co-management sa US, that's Transparent Arts.
Okay.
And as far as I know, that's it.
Collaborative kung ilarawan ni James ang talent manager relationship nila ni Liza.
It's been great working with her, and you know, we wish her all of the best for her plans in the US and her career.
Samantala, noong July 2, tinanggal na ni James Reid sa kanyang kumpanya ang kaibigan at empleyado na si Jeff O. Sa isang notice na inilathala nila sa isang pahayagan, inanunsyong hindi na konektado at otorisado si O sa anumang transaksyong may kinalaman sa Careless Group of Companies.
There were many grounds, but the most basic and the most urgent was that Jeff is a foreigner.
Okay.
And at the time of the audit that we did, he did not have complete papers to be able to work in the Philippines.
Okay.
And this was the reason why the immigration filed a complaint against him.
From his findings, it was his official recommendation to remove Jeff from all of our operations and because of questionable business practices, lack of permits, this and that.
Agosto noong isang taon, nang arestuhin ng Bureau of Immigration si O dahil sa kawalan ng legal na dokumento at permit para magtrabaho sa bansa. Pero kalaunay nakapagpiansa ito.
Basically, he tried to run the company on his own and represented himself in so many ways that is not in accordance with the legal practices.
Mapapanood ang buong panayam kay James Reid sa On Cue sa news.abs-cbn.com o sa official YouTube channel ng ABS-CBN News. MJ Felipe, ABS-CBN News.
Tuloy-tuloy po ang ating pagpapatrol sa bayan mula Lunes hanggang Biyernes sa TV Patrol alas 6:30 ng gabi hanggang Sabado at Linggo sa TV Patrol Weekend. Sa bago nitong oras, alas 5:30 ng hapon,